Hey voters, my name is Candace, and I'm an elected official in Texas, and you have reached Candid with Candace. So today's topic is runoff elections. What's a runoff? A runoff is when neither candidate in the race have received 50% or more of the vote. That means the top two vote getters will go in a runoff election, which is an additional election. So let's say there were three candidates, candidate A, B, and C. So candidate A received 45% of the vote. Candidate B received 20% of the vote, and then candidate C received 35% of the vote. Because neither candidate received 50% plus one vote, the top two vote getters are going to go out in a runoff election, meaning those two will go back to the voters for another election. If you have any questions or any topics that you think we should cover, please reach out, put it in the comments, subscribe to this channel, like this video, share this video, and help get out the vote.